adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas composed of foxholes have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot...
It's time.
I'ma smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
I'd watch that tongue of yours, old man. It might go missing one day.
They all right here. They all up in here. Danny and them. Oh, I'm getting double teamed. I'm getting double teamed. Leland too. Damn, these both of them bitches. Hey, he's trying to get to the fuse box. There you go, Danny, right here. Got his ass, look. I already stabbed him. Right in his back. I already got Leland. He's trying to go up the ladder. Get him out. They opened up the gate over here. Sonny did. So I'm over here. Where the battery at? He just opened it up. Yeah, he over here.
This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
Hey, he over here. He keep trying to play. I need help double team with this motherfucker. Look, he playing. He over here. I need help. Yep, he over here playing with me and shit. Make his ass jump down. Yep. He running that way like he going out the gate. Yep, he over here. He going through the hole. He going through the little hole on the side. You gonna have to go in there. He right there. See, he going through the little hole. Mm-hmm.
You're one shifty little sumbitch.
He went down? Okay. Okay, cool, y'all. Good. You put a trap right here on this battery. Okay. Yeah, they starting to double team and shit. So I'm glad I killed Lee when I was. Okay, you got a trap. Okay, cool. They all over here, okay. I see you see. Tow her up. Tow her up. I gotta get back over. I'm finna go check the battery.
I will. I promise.
Okay, yeah, Charles still on it.
You're just delaying the inevitable. You hear me?
Now you listen. I ain't much interested in chasing around much longer.
I thought you knew how to run this household. This is a mess. Pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
Go around.
You want to know how your friend died? I can show you.
Yeah. see that.